We're welcome to find the words to greet, receive, or entertain cordially or hospitably. So please allow me to welcome you to sing and worship with us here at the Bayville Church in the world.
Amen.
You are good.